Some feller came by earlier babbling that he'd found the remains of a giant north of here. Not sure what he was going on about. Crazy old fool. It might be just me and my old age, but I swear the more trees that get knocked down near this town, homelier it gets. That butcher has got the worst location for a stall. He's the first to see every ugly face that walks through those posts. His words, not mine. Strawberry just ain't ready for this kind of change. Just not yet. Prospectors think I know all the whereabouts on the gold here. You think if I knew, I'd still be working in this place? Probably would be. Funny. If it were up to me, I would have planted my shop right where the jailhouse is. Everyone sees me, and I see everyone else. Now that's something you'd like. The mayor'll tell you no alcohol in Strawberry, but don't listen to him. I hear the mayor came down to Strawberry for tax evasion. It all makes sense now. It was my grandmother's idea to start a business here. She was a real clever lady. You should have seen this place before my father handed it over to me. Spotless. Not one speck of dust. I can't keep up with it anymore. Feller I used to fish with is a doctor in Strawberry, actually. I haven't heard from him in months, though. Some feller came by earlier babbling that he'd found the remains of a giant north of here. Not sure what he was going on about, crazy old fool. Something you're interested in? You gotta break some rules to run a proper shop. That mare ain't gonna stop me. Sheesh, customers sure love that. Not sure if you've met that taxidermist, Mrs. Hobbs, who lives near here. She's quite a character. Boy, if I get another East Coaster tell me how quaint my shop is, I swear... Sheesh, customers sure love that. I don't know what that mayor thinks he's doing. This is a logging town. Some feller came by earlier babbling that he'd found the remains of a giant north of here. Not sure. Something you're interested in?